Don Romans, A Dark Brown Stallion, born 2016, by Dante Veltino, Sir Donahue I, Don Choufrou. Julia is presenting us Don Romans at our nice outdoor dressage ring. I think both of them are happy that they can present the nice expressive trot work on longer lines. He is every time trotting in a super silhouette, a good connection, and every trot step good engaged hind legs. He looks like he's growing more and more uphill from trot step to trot step. Don Romans was winning bronze 2019 at the Oldenburger Regional Championship and finishing second of his stallion performance test with the top scores. He was awarded scores of 9.0 for his canter, walk, rideability, general impression and character at the 50-day test in Schliekau. And I think the 9.0 for canter work is really correct because he is carrying his weight. We can see that on the small circle. He is every time uphill with engaged and active hind legs. And every time in a super steady connection. His sire Dante Veltino won 2 times team bronze at the European Championships for Sweden under Therese Nilshagen. His dam Gesina produced the famous stallions for Romans 1 and 2. Out of this mother line came the champion stallion Feinrich. These are only a few examples for really, really good foals out of this really successful dam line. Through the dam sire Sir Donahue I and Don Choufrou, they are interesting inbreeds to the sire of the century, Donahue, and the no less significant half-blood Sandro. And now here on the longer reins, he shows us a really relaxed canter, nice, supple and loose trot work, really good trotting over his back, and well balanced. That's really important, that he's well balanced, long reins in canter and trot work. And a super transition into walk. The first walk step was in a clear forebeat with powerful hind legs. I think Julia's patting him because she feels really good on him. We can imagine the nice feeling with this typeful stallion.